Middle child.
Nocturnal omnivore, he's an arthropod, periplaneta Americana. We call him cockroach. Nocturnal omnivore, he's an arthropod, periplaneta Americana. We call him cockroach.
Chitinous exoskeleton, brown in color. Sclerister, guys, dorsal and stern, eyes are ventral. These are hard plates jointed together by arthrodial membrane, which is thin and flexible.
Six segments used to form the triangular head. Head moves in all directions because of flexible neck. Eyes are compound, antenna-like threads with receptors for monitoring environment. Slides at right angles anteriorly to longitudinal body axis. Budding and twinked up on my thoughts on anterior and labrum. Upper lip, lower is labium. A pair of maxilla, a pair of mandibles. Hypopharynx has tongue is what they enclose.
Nocturnal omnivore, he's an arthropod, periplaneta Americana. We call him cockroach.
Three thoracic segments, proto mesometa, each with a pair of walking legs for walking in together. Four wings from mesothorax, elytra or technina, for protection of hind wings, the thick dark chitinous. Hind wings arise from the metathorax. They are thin, membranous and transparent. Though small, they are essential for flight, resting under four wings away from the light.
Abdomen in both sexes has 10 segments. Anal silent males on the 9th one, it helps in copulation.
Anal circuit on the 10th segment, a pair jointed and filamentous. Sensory in nature detects the flexes found in both the sexes.
7th sternum in females has shaped like a boat, along with 8th and 9th forms the genital pouch, whose anterior part contains female gonopore, spermatical pores and collateral glands. Things are pretty different in males.
Genital pouch lies at the hind end of the abdomen, dorsally 9th and tetraga, and ventrally formed by the 9th sternum, contains dorsal anus, male genital pore and gonapophysis.
Nocturnal omnivore, he's an arthropod, periplaneta Americana. We call him cockroach. Nocturnal omnivore, he's arthropod, periplaneta Americana. We call him cockroach.